stipulation is as follows. If the Menai were to receive the contract, they will receive a ASWF tag team opportunity for the championships. Are to get the contract down and win the match, the Menai will never wrestle for the tag team championships again.
Yeah.
Assuming here at Team Talent Turmoil, but regardless. ladies and gentlemen. Lethal Injection back in the ring. Cataclysm sent to the floor. What is Lethal Injection got planned for Hypnotic here? Fire sent off to the floor as well. Back on the... Oh, my goodness! Fired a chair into him! Cataclysm and Hypnotic have been given new life in this contest.
Come on, Brian!
Well, now that Cataclysm and Hypnotic have been given a second shot here, they capitalize! Or will Lethal Injection again leave with the contract?
Circle!
All four men here on the outside.
Deadly Girl!
More than that.